I'd like to introduce Mr. John Denver.
He was born in the summer of his 27th year, coming home to a place he'd never been before. Left yesterday behind him, you might say he was born again. Might say he found the key for every door. When he first came to the mountains, his life was far away. On the road, hanging by a song. But the string's already broken, and he doesn't really care. Keeps changing fast, it don't last for long. Colorado rocking mountain high, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. The shadow from the starlight is softening a lullaby. Rocky Mountain high, Rocky Mountain high. Saw silver clouds below, saw everything as far as you can see. And to say that he got crazy once and tried to touch the sun, and he lost a friend but kept his memory. Now he walks in quiet solitude, the forests and the streams, seeking grace in every step he takes. Side has turned inside himself to try and understand the serenity of a clear blue mountain lake. Colorado Rocky Mountain high, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. You can talk to God and listen to the casual reply. Rocky Mountain high, Rocky Mountain high. Now his life is full of wonder, but his heart still knows some fear of a simple thing he cannot comprehend. Why they try to tear the mountains down to bring in a couple more, more people, more scars upon the land. And the Colorado Rocky Mountain high, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. I know he'd be a poor man if he never saw an eagle fly. Rocky Mountain high, Rocky Mountain high, Rocky Mountain high, Rocky Mountain high.
Guess he'd rather be in Colorado. He'd rather spend his time out where the sky looks like a pearl after rain. Once again to see him walking, once again to hear him talking to the stars he makes and asking them for bus fare. Guess he'd rather be in Colorado. He'd rather play his banjo in the morning when the moon is scarcely gone. In the dawn, the subway's coming. In the dawn, I hear him humming.